They are not just friends. They are my second family.